We found ourselves at a secluded Airbnb in northern Costa Rica. We started the day by meditating on the deck of our loft overlooking the luscious jungle life. Our host, Tonio, brought us fresh papaya and soursop smoothies, followed by a tour of the garden that he tended to all around the house. He showed us how to crack open fresh macadamia nuts straight from the tree. We tasted unusual fruits and discovered tropical medicinal plants. He explained their historical and medicinal uses as he chopped down leaves of banana trees and knocked a stick on the ground to scare away snakes. He dug up a fresh turmeric root from the ground and we took huge bites of this bright orange root known best as an anti-inflammatory. His garden was, in fact, a jungle apothecary, and he ate and drank from his medicines daily. The most interesting of all was the radiance orchid. Creamy white orchids growing on a tree in a huge, exotic, aromatic cloud of sweetness. We asked his permission to make a flower essence, and he graciously said yes. The essence of the radiance orchid is similar to Tonio, in fact, the perfect host that makes you feel at home in your body and your surroundings, in the world, in your life. Radiance orchid dissolves any sense of separation and loss and magnifies a fearless acceptance of life exactly as it is without wanting to change it. We begin to experience a wild freedom, an interconnectedness with everything around us. In our profound acceptance of life, we're able to perceive our divine nature and feel at home.